Welcome to Jean's Home Decor. Welcome if you are new. I am so happy that you stopped by my channel to check me out. If you are a returning visitor, welcome, welcome. Yesterday I had a little free time on my hands, so I decided let me go check out Big Lots just to kind of see what they had in the way of holiday decor. I know that sometimes some people think of Big Lots as selling groceries and paper products, but they have a whole lot more. So I just wanted to kind of swing through and see what they had in the way of the holidays, Halloween sales, Thanksgiving items, and of course, Christmas items. So I'm going to take you along with me on yesterday's trip in the next clip, and we're going to see what Big Lots had. But you know how I do before I go. The Eagles are 6-0 still. They had a bye this past weekend, so they didn't play. But guess what? The Phillies are going to the World Series, so Philadelphia is rocking, okay? Philadelphia is rocking. All right, guys, let's go to Big Lots. Let's see how much the snowman is. He's $25. This is nice, farm fresh. Look at that. Christmas trees cut and carry. That's beautiful. I love that. Oh, let's see. That is $25. That's not bad. Let me back up so you can take another look at that. Very nice. Now here's a wall decor. Be merry, and that is $30. Look at that. That's very nice. More yard stakes. And of course, this is tinsel. Do people still use this tinsel? This is $6. I have to tell you a confession. Ever since I was a little girl, I hated this tinsel. I hated it. I don't know why, I just did. I don't like this tinsel. But for all of those who like it, at Big Lots, they are $6. So let's just move on around. Here's my cart. This is impromptu because I wasn't really planning to come in here today, but since I'm in here, I thought I would just take you along with me. Here's a gift sack, $8.59. And then they have more gift bags. And they are $2.29 plastic gift bags. This is a cotton gift bag. This was the one that was $8.59. They have plenty of tissue paper. $3.99. And now we're going over to all of our holiday gift bags.
These are $2.99 each. Here's one that's $2.99. And let's see this one. $4.29. Here's one that's a set, a 10-pack gift bag set for $8.59. So Big Lots is just starting to put out some Christmas items. So I'm just gonna swing around. Let's see what this is. I'm not sure what you use this for. They're $3.50. Perhaps you can put them around your tree. And then they have other little Christmas doodads. I'll kind of go close so you can see. And as you can see, they have some more gift items along here. But look at this, stocking up. But they're all not, these boxes don't all contain Christmas decor. So let's move on around. Uh-oh. Now we're getting into the real deal, Holyfield. Look at this section. Look at this. Well, Big Lots is, they're ready. They're ready and waiting for you. Look at this. Isn't this beautiful for your front yard? Look at that. That's gorgeous. A giant nutcracker. Let's see how much he is. Can you see that price on him? Let's go around. They have some snowmen. Trees. These trees are 3-pack flocked, pre-lit Christmas slim trees, $69.99. So they're a 3-pack set of trees. And then you have a big Christmas arch. See the price? We have a Grinch. Mickey and Friends. Now let's go around to, I have to move. I want to make you dizzy, but I'm going to go over this way, friends. More yard decor. No price on him. Decor. more yard decor. And what I like about this is you can clearly see the prices are marked. Let's come over, they have some lights. Plenty of lights. Big Lots has a 20% sale off of super bright mini lights. They have warm lights, cool lights, multicolor lights. Big lights, little lights. Icicle lights, all 20% off. Bargain alert, bargain alert. Here's some reindeer. And as you can see back there in the back, there's an angel, $76.99. And the yards, the aisles are so narrow. If I go close, you may not be able to see the items. But I'm gonna show you some items here in the boxes. They have a pop-up moose. He's $39.99. Here's a gnome. He's $44.99. He's a gnome with a tree. And here's something very popular. Rudolph. $44.99. And as you can see here, they have spiral tree sets, gift box sets, wreaths. Let's see how much this wreath is. $44.99. Oh, for those that like the vintage trucks, those are $44.99. And let me see if I can back up a little bit. More yard decor. And you can see the prices. More reindeer, white reindeer, $111.99 with silver bells. Here's a yard sleigh, 38 inches. So let me see if I can kind of come on around and let's kind of get into some trees. And let's see if I can do it this way. They have pedestals for the trees, which are nice. There's a 7.5 foot flat South Bend tree, $164.49. Look at that, that's nice. A silver metallic tree, aluminum tree. No price. These trees here, no price. Pre-lit, but you have to come into Big Lots or go online into Big Lots and check them out. Here's one, it's a Jackson cashmere tree. This one is 6 feet. Although they're on a pedestal again, and I've said this before when I was in Sam's Club, I'm down on the floor. So they don't look like they're 6 feet to me, but that's what the sign says. Here's one, $192.49. This is a Worcester flocked tree. That's beautiful, I like that. It's nice and full. And I like the way the the furs on the tree. It's $192.49. I should get that myself. Has a nice pedestal underneath, and it's nice and full. Has soft white lights, pre-lit. That's gorgeous. Look at that. Now I'm gonna have to come around, because if I get too close, you won't be able to see the trees. But in the meantime, you can kind of look at some of the other things as I walk around on the other side. Oh, let's see, let me see. Let's stop right here. Here's some of the inflatable Santas. These are all 30% off. This Santa is $42.99 with 30 off. The elf. Look at that, these are nice. Christmas trees. And at the bottom they have a Christmas tree. Bargain alert, 30% off. So let's look at these trees. This $69.99 tree, that's a Blitz and Flock urn tree. It's $69.99 and it's 6.5 feet. 5 foot, a Duluth urn tree, $99.99. Oh, they have a lot of home decor here in Big Lots.
This must go on the first go around.
Look at this.
He was like, "You sure?" I said, "Oh, absolutely."
Dre, I went back and I smashed that touch. When I came back and showed him my school, he went around the
office. Look at this. I just wanted to give you guys an idea of what Big Lots has in their stores. And they are ready and waiting for you to come fill all of your holiday decor needs. They have table runners. Pillows. Tree collars. I call them pedestals. Tree collars, sleighs, and let me going around, swing around. Let's go down this aisle. We have wrapping paper. And oh my goodness, look at all of the ornaments. Don't sleep on Big Lots. Don't sleep on Big Lots. Stockings. More ornaments. You see those prices? Look at these. These are really pretty. $7.50. More tinsel. And now we're in the back on the other side with even more trees. This is a beautiful tree here. I don't know if I can. This is a berry spruce frosted tree. It's $129.49 and it's 7 feet. This one has cool white lights, Great Falls LED flopped pencil tree, skinny trees. And we move this way. This is a Lake Tahoe flock tree, $146.99. Cool white lights. 7 feet. It has 774 branch tips. Nice and full. So as you can see, guys, they have a lot of trees if you need a tree. And these prices are really good. Lots of trees. Now look at this. This is 6.5 feet. It's $101, but look at that. It's full. And then we have some smaller trees, but it says this is 6 feet. 6 feet. These are thin. We have a little pink tree. He's 4 feet. He's a dancer flocked pink tree. And here's a LED lamp post with a bow and a stand. And that's the top of it. So let's go on up here. Wow. More ornaments. And again, guys, I am in Big Lots in Maryland. So if you have a Big Lots in your area, you might want to come and check them out. They are well stocked for the holiday. They are well stocked. We have some tree skirts here. These are $12. They have a nice assortment. Stocking hangers or stocking holders. Oh my gosh, more gnomes for those of you who love gnomes. I'm not crazy about them, but if you like them, I love them. All right, let's go over here. Look at this. Dish towels, decorative dish towels for the front of your stove or in your bathroom, your powder room. Mats. Let's look at this little, isn't this cute? Look at that. Nutcrackers. Table runners. Tree skirts. Stockings. Pillows. There is just so much here. I can't go over all the prices. You just have to come on down to Big Lots. There's some at the top. Because there's just so much here. But at least you have an idea of what they have. Now, changing up just a tad. Let's not forget about Thanksgiving. Here we go. Bargain alert, 30% off. Towels, tablecloths, table runners. These are really nice. I think people sometimes forget to look at Big Lots. They think of them, I think, maybe as like a grocery store. Maybe not so much for home decor. But this should give you a change of mind once you see that they don't just sell paper towels, toilet paper, and groceries. Okay, let me go back this way. We're gonna go down. I think we're coming around to our last aisle. Here we have some, I guess you can call these like calendars, not necessarily advent calendars, but calendars. Fragrance, candles, vintage trucks. Snoopy. Oh gosh, here we go. More news. He's $14. More news. Last year when I was browsing other people's home decor channels, gnomes seemed to be a big hit. So again, for those of you who like gnomes, come on down to Big Lots. Flameless candles for your table. Tablescapes. pull this whole thing down. So I won't be able to get the price on that. No knows. Here's one, tablescapes. $35. Tree skirts, stockings, wall decor, decorative deer, Santa, lanterns, Christmas mugs, chargers. I'm gonna kind of bring you along now for kitchenware, table runners, or dining room ware. More pillows. Table runners, tablecloths, cloth chargers, pillows, mats, table runners, okay guys, I think we are at the end. Again, as you can see, Big Lots is well stocked up for the holidays, and I can tell you from past experience, it won't be long before this is all picked over. So if you want to come and get some items that you've been looking for, or something that you have seen here on this video, come down to Big Lots and check them out. Alrighty guys, I hope this has helped you get an idea of what the store has. Please comment and subscribe, and have an awesome day. Bye-bye.